Yeah, this weekend is GP Bakkersbaan. Here is sand, but also very cold this weekend. Yeah, today we have a qualified race. In MS2 is Christophe Chalier. He finished 8th. He started in position 10, 11. And yeah, he's riding good and he has a little bit arm pump, but yeah, he's feeling good and he's happy for the track and the bike. And I'm going to make good start tomorrow and try to finish in top 6. MX1 is Joey Rollins. Today he finished 8th in the qualified race. He didn't have really good starting, but he riding good, good lap time, and yeah, he's really happy. And yeah, also him is possible to stay in top 6 tomorrow. And Steven Frossard in the qualified, is riding really fast. In the qualified race, he started in second position and then immediately in third position, but in the first lap he crashed, small crash. But yeah, he's then a little bit pain in the one leg, and yeah, he finished 15. But yeah, tomorrow, sure, he's going to race and try to make a good result.